sick of my face.
Alright, I gotta finish this.
Go.
Yeah. What's up, guys? Today we are going to be
making... No, not guys. Fam. We call them fam. Just guys. Dude, a lot of people say guys. Say, what's up, fam? Come on. Don't...
Alright. Are you still recording? Mm-hmm. Alright. What's up, fam? Today we are going to be making some Mexican food.
I think my glasses were off.
You got a top somewhere.
No.
Going back to Spencer. And say welcome back in a little bit.
We'll come back in a little bit.
Toko.
Mom, I
could
cook. Hola, I need to water it. Put cheese on top,
man. Put cheese first.
I don't need to put a lot, right? Just in the middle? Alright. Everywhere.
Spread it out. Like you're making pizza. Use your other hand so you can face the camera.
Huh?
Use your other hand.
I know.
Good, or do I need one more? Yeah, that's good.
Oh!
That looks good. What is that, Summer? Yeah, cheese quesadilla. Made by Summer.
It's already burning. By the time this is done, that's gonna be good.
There's some Mexican
rice. You want
rice.
More?
Yeah.
I mean, you can put pickle the guy. More?
Oh. I could put rice in it. I don't know how to fold it though. Can you fold it?
Here.
should do? You should cut it in half and show the camera.
You cut it. Come on.
I can use this. You already put sour cream?
You got one tomorrow? It's the one with rice.
Mm-hmm. What it tastes like.
Looks good. Yummy, dude. Mm-hmm. I'm not even over this pigeon clip. I thought it was mayo. No.
Yummers.
Yummers.
Homemade. It's funny how, like,
how wrong I got
that, you know? But yeah, I went
I'm done.
You only have one, huh?
Huh?
You only have one. Sour cream.
$5.
Of course, kung may Mexican food, may Mexican drink ang kasama. Yum. Alright. Okay, try mo nga kung masarap. Mexican food din.
Kung pwede nang mabinta. Sarap.
Okay, ma'am. Yan ang dinner namin.
Early dinner.
Early dinner.
With lumpia.
And lumpia. Okay, dokie. See you on the next one. Bye.